Today we will be making our own mini aquaponics garden in 5 simple steps. Aquaponics is the growing of fish and plants in one system where we feed the fish poop helps feed the plants, and the plant roots help clean the water for the fish. To do this, you'll need a clear plastic bottle, water purifier, a small fish, fish food, gravel, a plant, and a cotton wick. First, you must clean a clear plastic bottle and then cut the top off. Second, you will need to pour water into your plastic bottle and add 2 drops of the water purifier and wait for 20 minutes. This will make the water clean for the fish. The third step is to add gravel and then net the fish and give it a home in your plastic bottle. Take the plant out of its pot and wrap the cotton wick around the roots before putting it into the top part of your plastic bottle. Finally, you place the top part onto the bottom part of the bottle. Make sure the cotton wick is touching the water and your aquaponics garden is complete. Just remember to feed your fish daily so the cycle can continue. This is Ramsey Gangab from Kaala Elementary School for HIKI NŌ.